avevo i ragazzi di Instagram, penso che avevo fatto 10 mesi con Yemen, fabbrica con Yemen, penso di Rambam, no Rambam?
Rambam?
Rambam, all my morning, very famous rabbi. He sleep before 800 years, he's never like to know how to live long and happy life, and also how to prevent the disease.
He was a doctor and rabbi.
Yes.
Doctor and rabbi. Very famous.
Lots of stuff, making a lot of places, health, vegetables. Then the medicine was come from the ground. Then they can feel okay. But I said, you made it. You made it. First one, it's made of ginger, meat, lavender, lemongrass, watermelon, thyme drop,
in my nose?
Inside.
Inside, inside. Inside. It's up on everything.
When you have to call for science, allergies, and also come to the appointment. If you have any pain, you put like 2 drops from this and just come with it. This is going inside the skin already. Take anything. Shoulders, legs, knee, also my work is not like this. This is my father calling it brain drops.
Brain drops?
Brain drops.
Brain drops.
You put under the tongue. You can mix it a bit. If you have like, it's a bit bitter, but it's good.
A bit bitter.
Give you a boost of energy. If you have like migraine, headache, like focus,
you
want some
stuff.
This was ginger, cinnamon, cardamom, gut, it's yamanite vegetable. It's illegal most of all. It's okay only in Israel, Ethiopia, Somalia.
Yeah, Ethiopia is good all day.
Yes, this is import from Ethiopia. You see with the aluminium paper?
Yeah.
You import from, we import from Ethiopia like 2 or 3 times a week. And over there they are clean, it's very strong. Like give a boost of that. This is also inside. This is etrog.
What is this?
Etrog.
Citron. Citron. We want, we'd like to see the etrog, Ken. In Hebrew, citron.
It's like the same family of the lemon, but a bit different. Because the cream is made of this. The inside.